Rakib Saman, team leader of MIST Master Rover team, and welcome you all to the system acceptance review of University Rover Challenge 2021. This is our rover, Phoenix. This year, our team of 48 students from diverse backgrounds has been working for the last 6 months to build Phoenix from absolute scratch. Made in safety in the COVID-19 pandemic, this young team has worked hard to develop the rover system with the capability to achieve all the missions of this challenge. In this video, we'll showcase the features that will strengthen our performance at the University Rover Challenge 2021.
This is the final output of the wheel frame after fabrication. Metrical fluid trade analysis has been used to build customized wheel trade using strain-butadiene polymer, which will ensure better traction and compliance while traversing challenging desert terrain. Rubber buoy suspension with differential mechanism has been implemented to absorb both frontal and rear impacts. Fasteners fitted onto the hard points ensures streamlined and convenient switching of sides or arm chassis onto the body. To evaluate the rover for the extreme retrieval and deliberation, we have designed multiple courses which include crane and objects similar to what we expect to see in the competition. 5 degree of freedom robotic arm features customized transmissions to reduce the overall mass and increase efficiency. Our arm is strong enough to chop and lift a 5 kg payload with a rope.
We have automated the operation of the robotic arm to officially complete competition objective in the equipment servicing mission. 5 degrees of freedom arm is capable of opening drawers and insert cash here. Moreover, Phoenix has gained the capability to perform sophisticated tasks like handling USB, push buttons, flip switch, turning knob, typing on a keyboard and tightening of a screw. Our end effector uses a lead screw to grip object up to 3.5 inches wide with strength and precision.
The rover makes safe and strategic pipeline decisions to travel GPS waypoints using odometry and computer vision data. Localization is performed using GPS sensors and a 9 degree of freedom IMU. This year, we've implemented a color filter to increase precision and reliability of this data. Moreover, we have augmented our navigation state machine using ROS. We include gate detection and computer vision assisted gate traversal. Depth sensing camera is used to identify the ID and distances of AR tags relative to the rover so that the state machine can determine the directionality and center of the gate. A custom algorithm has been used to search and traverse through AR gates. Gibson NX is used to handle all computations on board. We have developed test courses that imitate this mission. So far, the detection rate of our air tags is at a distance of 5.5 to 6 meters.
The main communication system of Phoenix has been designed using 2.4 GHz on a directional antenna which provides low latency real-time video feedback and control up to 1 km.
Rover's activities are being monitored using 4 high-resolution cameras along with 2 first-person view cameras operating at 5 GHz spectrum. Alternatively, 900 MHz band is being used for a backup control system with a lower bandwidth. Moreover, the video transmission system has been optimized for frugal use of bandwidth. This year's dashboard of the rover has been designed intuitively for video feedback and control of the rover.
The electronic subsystems focus on the control of the rover, integrating core electronics and embedded systems. Enhanced modularity is implemented using various custom PCBs and SolidWorks electrical 3D, which helps simulate the real-time electrical wiring of the rover. Phoenix is powered by lithium polymer batteries, which power a modular electronic architecture and allow for 120 minutes of operation. Moreover, our custom power distribution board also prevents issues such as mismatched battery voltages and subsystem variable shorts. Kill switch has been provided for emergency stop of the rover.
Analyze the rock sample and check for evidence of life. We have designed a suite of scientific instrumentation, which involves a 2 degree of freedom sampling system for collecting soil and a specialized end-effector coupled with a blower to prevent cross-contamination. The samples are each deposited into 3 isolated beakers for detection of biomolecules with chemical tests, which involve carbohydrate using variantic solution, protein using anhydrin solution, and ammonia using litmus strips. The results are then streamed back to the base station for immediate evaluation and feedback as input to our customized algorithm, classifying the sample into extinct and no presence of life. A microscope with the addition of MVOC sensors have been mounted with the end effector to analyze and detect the presence of living microorganisms from rock samples. A neural network model with transfer learning has been made with a custom data set of 498 rock samples predicting the category and identity of fossilized samples with 93.4% accuracy. Additionally, one cell shard is used to detect the presence of proto organic carbon. The sample acquisition and analysis process is being tested on a course with marked soil and rock samples.
Our efforts in the final one before completion will emphasize full system verification using regression testing and operator practice. We will conduct a series of mock missions under the same constraint that we expect at competition. Our performance in these missions as well as our previous knowledge base will help us to develop competition strategy. As well as we are growing day by day through various activities to promote interest among youngsters from Bangladesh. We are confident in our ability to succeed at the University Rover Challenge 2021. On behalf of the MIST Master Rover team, thank you for your consideration and best wishes to all of the team.